guarding the front of the green.
Now to number 9, Viktor Hovland, taking out that driver.
That's a picturesque tee shot. Take it right at the bunker, through the fairway. That's 310. And didn't expect that to get the extra couple of bounces.
We haven't seen some birdies on PGA Tour Live today. These guys especially. Send it.
Down.
Sit down. Oh, no.
Oh, boy.
Oh.
A lot of ball in
that one. Screamed it over the green. Really? He has no idea. He didn't see it come out at all. Hit it. Hit it so good. Got more talent than he thought.
Oof.
Bounced into it. Terrible break.
Yeah, it looks like he hit that lip on his downswing.
He really had nothing, and this was a possibility. And, oh, he shanked it. Looked like he kind of, well, I don't know if he shanked it or not, but definitely hit it thin after taking an unplayable. Nope. Oh, no. And there's a chance this doesn't get on the green. Oh, what a great shot. Go in. Boy. Chipping that in would have been something.
There we go. You never like to see it.
Wow.
But an 8.
We were just watching what took place behind us here on the golf course. You came out, you had that smile on your face. How do you keep a good attitude after something like that happens?
I think for one, it's maybe a defense mechanism a little bit. When things like that happen, I just kind of react like that. It was a good day. Play very solid. Obviously, I do the one thing I can't do and blade my bunker shot over the green. On the second shot, and then happened to hit a great shot out of the trees there for my third shot, and catch another bad break, being up against the lip, and I should have just almost hit backwards or done something else. And, you know, the last thing I can do is hit it back over the green. So definitely learned my lesson there. So fortunate that it came at that time. But yeah.
For those of us who will never understand what it's like to be inside the ropes, competing against the world's best, like you are just this week, when something like that is happening, we always wonder, what goes through your mind at that point?
This is not great. That's what I was thinking. But, you know, my mindset was, you know, I knew that I was in a terrible spot, but, you know, how can we just try to minimize the damage? Because I have played some good golf, and I know that, you know, if I can kind of get out of there not too poorly, I can make some more birdies the next couple of days. But that one definitely hurt